Bellezas, how are you guys? So, I haven't posted in what seems like, I don't know, like 20 million years, I guess. But I'll come today with like a little life update, I guess. Nothing major. That's my update. Now, last time I spoke to you guys, I believe I told you guys that my girlfriend moved in. She had moved here from Washington. Washington State, not Washington, D.C. So we were in like this long distance relationship, blah, 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 yada, yada, you know. Yay, love. So she moved here September of last year. So we've been living together since then. And then in March, I didn't tell you guys because I'm slow and I don't make life updates, but in March, we got engaged. So fast forward to about almost 2 weeks ago, I got married. So we didn't have a big wedding. First of all, we don't have a lot of friends. We don't have a lot of supportive family. Her family is still on that side of the world, so it would have been weird to have them fly all the way over here. And, you know, it's tough out there for everyone. So,
it's hard out here for a pimp.
yeah, that. So, we decided to just go down to the courthouse and get married. We got our license on the 8th. Which was the same day that they had the parade, the festivities and stuff, downtown for the World Series champions, which, you know, you guys know. They're the Cubs. So we went the day, we saw, we conquered. Yeah, it was really, really packed. I'll insert some pictures and like a few videos that I have of that. But that's the day we got our license. And then we decided to get married 2 weeks, right? 2 weeks later. It was just me and her. I was supposed to be my best friend, but she couldn't make it. That's pretty much the only person like we really had. We didn't invite pretty much anybody. We told people, and it was up to them if they wanted to show up. But yeah, we waited for what seemed forever. We got there at like, I want to say 11. Was it 11? Like around 11 o'clock in the morning, we got there. Cold as hell. Like it was cold. And I had on this dress with a tiny, like thin sweater. Why? You would think that a Chicago girl knows how to dress in the wintertime, but no, I did not dress properly. But we were walking, we had to walk about, I want to say about 2 blocks, 2.5 blocks, from where we had parked all the way to the city hall. And then we waited, I want to say a good like 20 minutes. Yeah, I want to say like a good 20 minutes when we got upstairs. I'm getting a weird look.
Girl, no, it's like an hour.
Upstairs? It
Yeah.
was about an hour upstairs. And it was like they had us like against this wall type thing, and they kept like bringing in people. By the way, the security guard was like really rude. It was like he did not want to be there that day. But anyways, they took us downstairs. Well, they sent us downstairs because they didn't even take us. They sent us downstairs, and then we had to wait another long line, which literally was like around the block type line. So we had to wait in there for about, I want to say another like hour and a half. And then they switched us into another line, which we had to wait. That one was a little shorter, I want to say. And that one we waited about like 30 minutes, 35 minutes. And then we went into like the room, and we were the first ones to get called out of that group that went into the room. It was nerve-wracking. Really, really nerve-wracking. They gave us like two papers, one that we had to give the judge, and then one that eventually we kept. It was real emotional. The second he made us like look at each other and hold each other's hands and like put on each other's rings, I was bawling my eyes out. I could not stop crying. And then she started crying. So yeah, we were both crying. It was like real emotional. Justin Timberlake's song. Justin Timberlake's song was wrote for us that day because
Cry me a river.
we were both crying. So yeah, the night we ended up going out with one of my friends and her girlfriend and some of their friends because we're lames and we don't have friends. So we ended up going out with them to the bar, having some drinks. They had a drag show that night, so we enjoyed that much, which I'll also enter videos of that and videos that, well, not videos, pictures that we took while in those long ass lines. What else? That was pretty much our wedding night, I guess you can say. We got home, well, we didn't even get home. We stayed at a hotel close to my friend's house. So that's where we were for the weekend, just relaxing, enjoying our time together. We don't get a, I mean, we get time together here, obviously, because we live together and we live at my parents' house, which sucks, but that's where we live. But I'm constantly out of my room. I don't, mom, yeah. But so we were just enjoying like our quality time together. No one interrupting our time together. We did a little shopping. We splurged ourselves a little bit and just enjoyed the weekend as much as we could. We drank. Well, my girlfriend drank. I had a drink. There's a difference in that.
I'm not your girlfriend.
Oh my God. Okay, sorry guys. My wife drank. I had a drink. I need to get used to saying wife. I am so used to saying girlfriend. So, but yeah, that's pretty much our whole like wedding weekend. Yeah. So for those of you like who are like, well, when was 2 weeks ago? We got married November 19th. Yes, we got married November 19th. And yeah, moving forward, I am gonna be filming my wedding day makeup tutorial. I just haven't gotten around to it. What else? Hope everyone had a nice Thanksgiving. We were just at home. We didn't really cook. What else? I think that's it. More videos will be up. I need to stop slacking. I really do. But I need you guys to tell me down in the comments below and tell me what you guys want to see. I'll try to recreate the look as much as I can because I'm not tooting my horn. I'm not saying I'm amazing at makeup because I am learning every single day that goes on. So, yeah. If I don't fully recreate something, it's because I feel like it's not to my full potential, and I don't want to show you guys something that I seriously don't know. What else? I'll upload a video of my updated like daily makeup routine, I guess, which is not so daily because your girl doesn't wear makeup that often. Oh no, this is all for you guys. But I will update like my go-to look, I guess, when I do wear makeup and when I do go out. Also, I will probably do a small review on the new holiday edition of the Pixie palette. I bought it, which is actually the one I used to do my makeup on my wedding day, and it is amazing. I don't think I'll do a haul because I just bought like four little things. But that's pretty much it, I think, I believe. I will do an updated eyebrow routine because I've been doing my eyebrows a little different from what I've showed you last, guys. And I'll try to do a tag with my wife, even though she's a lame-o. She doesn't want to really do videos, but I'll try to do a tag with her just so that you guys can get to know her and see her. I don't know if I've told you guys before, but you should totally, totally subscribe to my channel with my wife, actually. We just uploaded one video, but we need to upload another one. We're trying to get a better camera. Like right now I'm filming on my phone. It sucks. The quality's not the best, but it's something. That's why I've been slacking in my videos, girls. But we're trying to get a camera to put out good quality videos to you guys. We don't want to give you shitty videos and then you guys be like, this is what you wanted us to watch. Like, no. We want to do nice. I think that's it.
How are they gonna subscribe if they don't know the channel name?
I'll put the link in the description down below for the new channel. It is called Nikki and Cynthia, but because we don't have enough subscribers and yeah, pretty much we don't have enough subscribers, I still can't get
A URL.
the URL, so we're waiting on that. You know, I know it's gonna take time. I know it is. But that's why we wanna, you know, produce better content for you guys so that you guys can actually subscribe and be like, okay, I'm subscribing to something that I can actually see, not something that looks shitty. What else? I think that's it. Yeah, I believe that's it. So, I love you girls. I will see you in my next video. Let's get it, guapuras. Bye!
Beautiful too.